Today we're going to talk about the kinetic theory of gases. This theory helps to predict the effects of altering the pressure or temperature of a sample of gas, which is highly important when dealing with gaseous material in engineering. So what is this theory? Basically, the kinetic theory of gases describes gas as many tiny particles, as seen in the diagram. These particles are constantly moving in random motion, and they collide with one another and the walls of the container. The kinetic theory of gases allows us to derive three gas laws, which is the Bohr's law, the Charles law, and the Gay-Lussac law. However, for a gas to fully obey the three gas laws, it has to be an ideal gas. There are many assumptions based on the theory of ideal gases. First, the particles of gas have negligible volume. There is no interaction between gas particles except during collisions. All collisions between gas particles are elastic, and gas particles are in constant random motion. Let's view the Bohr's law. Bohr's law states the volume occupied by a fixed mass of gas at constant temperature is inversely proportional to its pressure. As the pressure of a gas is increased, the gas particles are pushed closer together, hence the volume occupied by the gas will decrease. This leads to the relationship V is inversely proportional to P, where V equals the volume, P equals the pressure, and T equals the temperature. Next, we see the Charles law. Charles law states the volume of a fixed mass of gas is directly proportional to the absolute temperature at a constant pressure, which leads to the relationship V is directly proportional to T, and V is directly proportional to T over P. Lastly, we look at Gay-Lussac's law. Gay-Lussac's law states for a fixed mass of gas, the pressure exerted on the sides of a container by an ideal gas of fixed volume is proportional to its absolute temperature, leading to relationships P is directly proportional to T and P is directly proportional to T over V. Here we can view the graph of Bohr's law and Charles' law, as well as Gay-Lussac's law. Thank you.